The neatly packaged Ombora vegetable soup is in a regular pack and labeled with needed information such as source of energy, high in dietary fiber and in protein. According to Leonard, he started the initiative to bring a sense of pride and belonging to the nation and create mass employment. He secures the raw materials from the northern parts of the country and was able to secure employment for the harvesters.
I identified that Ombora is a well-consumed Namibian product. It's consumed all over Namibia, and I realized that at the same time, normal powdered soups are also well consumed all over the country. So I then decided to embark on a journey of putting these two products, which are very liked in Namibia, soup as well as spinach. So what I decided is then to put the spinach in the form of an Ombora soup. The company won this innovation award because it was able to present something to the Development Bank of Namibia, something which is innovative, something which the company was able to prove that it is something which can indeed change Namibia for better, not for worse. I personally believe that this company will create a huge difference in Namibia. Firstly, I believe that this company will bring back a sense of pride in our nation. I believe that this company will bring back that sense of feeling of belonging to something which is Namibian, and not just consuming products which are imported from foreign nations and other African nations per se. I believe that this the one difference which this product will also create is the fact that we will be able to create mass employment at our factory processing facility, as well as where we will acquire our raw materials from.
The product is currently available on request and will soon be in retailers across the country. Selima Henock, NBC News.